Clubby Menaki. Or do you got cards?
Get that shit out of here.
Again? On. What up?
Oh gosh.
It's the troopers. Don't get no attitude.
What if I didn't have... What if I wasn't ready?
Editing.
Yeah, that's true.
Angle.
Arriba.
That means up.
Very good.
What does angle mean?
It means hurry.
Okay, angle. It's Wednesday. We got a dual trip to the strip going on.
Just right.
Christina has to do some shopping for a wedding. She got to wear something to the wedding, right, Christina?
Yes.
And then I am going to play poker. But first, we need food. Before I get hangry.
Yeah, you get hangry, all right.
Oh, jeez, I almost stepped in.
No, it's dried up.
What could very well be baby shit? No, we're not checking in. We don't want no damn timeshares. It's not hot out here, is it?
No, it's not.
It's kind of nice. Wait, we're not in the sun yet. Oh, there it is.
No, it feels good. Can we go through here?
Of course we can. We can go anywhere we want. We're the troopers, are you kidding? Can we go through here?
Well, it says valet only.
I need my... Yeah, for cars. Oh man, I'm starving. How are you gonna let me go hungry all day till now?
I told you to eat a piece of toast or something before we left.
How are you gonna do it? A piece of toast?
But no, you wanted like 5 coffees and no food.
Nashville hot chicken sandwich.
I like it.
The Cuban something dip something. Sorry. It's a little strange. It's a little different. What's your verdict on the Yard House?
I give it a 5.
A 5? All right, I'm probably with you. I like the fries though.
Yeah, but the main thing, the sandwiches weren't that good.
No, they weren't fantastic. Especially my Cuban. I had a Cuban there before. I thought it was better. I don't know what happened.
My chicken sandwich was flimsy too. Wasn't that good.
Flimsy sandwich. Don't nobody want no flimsy chicken sandwich?
Yep.
Mine's actually just about perfect.
Mine is perfect too.
No way.
First time.
No way.
Long time.
Stop it. All right, we gotta give a shout out to Mariah from Lansing. I tried to get your dad to be in the vlog, your mom and dad. They said no. All right, Lady Trooper. Lady Trooper gonna do a little shopping. I'm gonna play a little poker. It's been so long since I played, other than Trooper Thursday, I might even get a little beginner's luck action. Oh, whole reason I came to play at Caesars is because I heard there was a famous guy here.
Yeah.
Clubby Munaki. That's your new name.
Clubby Munaki.
I like it. I was in kind of a nitty game for a few hours. It started out decent, but then it got kind of nitty. But I still managed to win 153. And now, let's go see how Lady Trooper is doing on her dress shopping progress. I just got propositioned by a hooker.
You did? How much?
I don't know. All right, let's do more shopping.
Yay.
Let me think where we are and where we're going. I don't know this place that well. I can't be driving from this seat. I'm a passenger.
You should be in the back seat then, because you're a back seat driver.
You know, now that we live together, I can get used to this being chauffeured around.
I bet.
I have very little road rage when I'm in the passenger seat. Rage more the driver. Just kidding.
Backseat driver.
Tailgater.
I am a tailgater.
You gotta stop that shit. Yo, it's Trooper Thursday. The beginning of this Trooper Thursday is a little bit stressful. Couple things. Number one, I didn't sleep very much. Trooper, why you couldn't sleep? Don't ask me. I just couldn't sleep. Number two, I think I misjudged how long it takes to get to the Westgate from the new crib. Because I'm late. It's 2:10. No, I'm not usually 10 minutes late to Trooper Thursday. No. Holy crap, it's windy. And bright. You always say funny shit and then I miss it. Old man coffee cam. You have a camera on you?
I thought about bringing it, but I said fuck that.
I need you to have a camera on him at all times.
Peter, all the way from England. Hi Alice, hi Alexander. Finally met the trooper. Bringing home coffee. Make sure he arrives with all of that.
Yeah, I guess I was gonna, oh.
That's what I was thinking.
I just keep the same seats, don't you think?
Okay, yeah, I just want to mirror image it.
This is not my fault. The fact that we're having to move tables is not my fault.
Only at the Westgate.
It's not my fault. Peter, I believe that we're close enough now. So let me do this. Bam! And that. And that. Coffee to go at Trooper Thursday.
Take that coffee to go.
Take it to go. Jax.
Jax, yeah.
He couldn't remember if your name was Jax or Clubs.
Close enough, isn't it? Yeah, I wonder if we get that one.
All right, thanks, man. Huh?
I don't need
coffee. Oh, you don't? Old man.
I got people coffee.
Moving slow.
It's always like it's ever.
You need more coffee.
I don't have one.
I didn't want to buy a cookie. Yeah.
Did you bring enough for everybody?
I had to, though. I had to buy it. I'm starving.
Trooper!
Jay, do you care to address the fact that I don't have any football squares?
Yeah, it's bullshit.
What about the circulating what about the circulating theories that this shit is rigged against me?
It's not true.
It's not true.
It's not true. Ask Chris.
You didn't hear the story about my driver's license, did you?
You still got a driver's license? Just kidding.
Yeah, for a couple more years.
Do you drive with your blinker on?
I'm just kidding. Only when I want to turn left.
Well, every week, every single week, the most fun poker game of the week has to come to an end. Another Trooper Thursday in the books. I lose 134? Yeah, 134. But them's the breaks. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos, leave a comment down below. Got some road trip action coming up this weekend. You'll see. I'll see you next time.